Here we go.
Full on stretch.
Rip it off. Got going on here today. Not a whole lot lined up. Doesn't look like there's 11Z or anything ready here, maybe. Or if that's like it down there, maybe. Not sure. Let's take a look. Hey, hey, hey. Steady. Focus. Looks like he's doing a test or something, maybe. Set it up. We'll check it out later. See if he's got some. That's pretty. That cut my eye. Scab, I think. Sorry. Oh, there's something sitting over there. I wonder what that is. NS boxcar. Doesn't really say NS on it or anything. UP. Hey, a Pan Am. Look here. You go. Oh, a coil car. Been a while. Alright. What's that? Looks like a modified box or something. Huh.
Oh. I
need a smoother tripod, but this is still good. Oh, my hands are cold. I think that's a 264, the train. Now obviously, as you just heard, that's a 61 working the yard.
I'm gonna stop 61.
Let me adjust this tripod a bit here. Let's see if this helps. There we go. Are they coming or? Guess not yet. Oh yeah, here they come. Maybe.
Pulling on the stop.
Sending a empty center beam flying. Well, not really flying. My city chicken on his, well, not city chicken. Got me some hot teriyaki. Where's the, open up, says me. Yes. Ah. Thank you. say there's a pumpkin pear there. Just notice. Sorry. Oh, here they come.
1, 3. Pass 161. Pass 61.
Huh? Still no barcode ace yet. Cyber. That's kind of cool. Yeah, I think this is the 264 that was coming in. I tried to catch both this and the 315 at the old DNH yard, but I missed that kind of back and forth.
Be right back.
Yeah, I wonder what these ones are for. Like, probably just like extra deep scrap metal or whatever, I don't know. But it got that bottom thing, belly, I don't know. Relic, huh? Cherry got chicken. Kind of stick. Oh, give me another. Look at that. That's good, isn't it? Mmm. From my favorite Chinese restaurant, too.
Come on the stop.
Huh, got a bit of a leak there. You hear it. Upside down B side, huh? Wow! Employee! That was an employee one!
This is a pretty good train. Six hopper. Oh, what's this? We got a safety tag or something?
6-1.
Nah, this is a ribbon.
6 to a hitch for utility.
It's like marking ribbon. We're out. Depth perception. On a forklift, maybe? I don't know. Or a tanker, I don't know.
And then, bring it back 5. Thank you.
Wow.
Not sure what that is sitting over there. See the number on it? Yeah, 3974. That way you can look it up. It's a coil car. Don't get him a lot around here. take a good look at it, see what it was. I guess it looks like an SD60, maybe? I'm not sure.
Yeah, we're going to 1 yard after we get done here.
Okay.